Why is the opening of a presentation so important? Because we want to arouse interest in our subject. We want to break distraction and at very least get the attention of your audience. If there were only two parts of your presentation you actually script, it would be the opening and the concluding remarks. And I am not suggesting you read what you are going to say at the beginning. I want you to write it down so that you can look at the quality of the words. If you are interested in a list of opening options, click below and we can provide them for you. Let's imagine you walked out, and if this was an internal meeting, you might say, "Welcome to the January sales meeting. You are in for a treat. We are about to celebrate your successes and introduce you to our goals for this year." So you know exactly what you're going to say. If this is just an internal meeting, you might say, "The purpose of our meeting is to." If you're giving a presentation, you can start with a question. How often have you stood up in front of an audience and not known what to say? Or, if I were to ask you, "Is this the year you're going to build your confidence in presenting?" Perhaps you'd say yes. Perhaps you'd say no. Most likely you would say, "Patricia, I would love it to be. Can you tell me how?" Well, great. You're at the right place at the right time. Let's roll up our sleeves and. As you see, every opening of your presentation needs to transition into the body of your presentation. There are many options, and please click below for your list of options and also to sign up for a webinar on opening options. This is Patricia Fripp, and when your message must be memorable, I can help.